Here's a CBU-58B cluster bomb, manufactured by Honeywell Corporation in Minneapolis. It was seen dropped on Laos from a US B-52 during the Vietnam War. So, as we just showed you, they drop these things, then they open up midair, and then these little bomblets or bombies are dispersed, and they then rain down over an area where they explode, hundreds of them. So here's an unexploded U.S. cluster bomb. Millions of them were used in Laos.